When it comes to Rotten Tomatoes, just go with the audience score. Critics have no idea what they're talking about half the time.